She's the mother of the Lascano sisters. And with the three girls, two of them come from Holland, like myself. And the eldest one, Andrea, is Italian-Hungarian. But it really felt like they were my daughters. With such a mother. And she comes from a circus family. She has these artistic tendencies. I think she has a great heart. She really felt she had a principle. She didn't want them to perform in for a bad how you say that fascism for a bad politicians. In brief, it was a very difficult time. It was the Second World War. And being Jewish, one had to be careful, and already you could see, that musicians were not allowed to play anymore. It were difficult times, but the Lascano sisters could continue singing. But the mother, she went to, in undercover with her brother Aaron and his wife Adele. It is a true story, and that is what gripped me most. It's not just some script, but it's really based on a true story, and I'm very honored that I could portray the mother. I started working as an actress in 72 for a Dutch-English co-production, and I was a member of a gang, a very dangerous girl. It was directed by Fons Rademakers, who later got an Oscar for Best Foreign Film. Not for that film in particular, but it was a good start for me. I learned a lot from him. And then I did two more Dutch films, and I auditioned for Emmanuelle, and the rest is history. I did 50 films after that, and some of them were Italian, most of them were French and American. And I've done some Dutch work also. Lately, I'm busy with animation films. And I don't miss anything. I'm very happy to be back in film or television.
Yeah, television.
The only difference is, I guess, that you have to work quicker, faster in television. But it was a great experience.